time to move. What do you guys think? Beautiful summer day. It's time to dance. I'm going to put a little song to warm up, review some of the basics that we've been learning throughout the weeks. It is, I think, week 5. That means we still have like 8 more weeks to go. And we are going to be doing some virtual from home, of course, because we want to stay safe. We're going to be doing some from the park. And we are also going to be featuring some international instructors. So I'm very excited about that. And now it's time to dance. So let me put a little music on and hope you like this tune. It's a great Montuno. It's a slow salsa to get us, like I said, moving, breathing, and dancing. Finally, it's Tuesday, so I get to dance. I'm excited. All right, so here we go. So we're gonna start to move, yeah? And let me know how is the sound. Let me know how, if you can hear me. Give thumbs up to this video, yes? All right. More volume, right now. Side to side. So follow my feet. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Maybe a little shoulder action, maybe a little hip movement. Side to side, maybe in a circle, whatever feels good to keep moving, to breathe through the movement. Yes? 2, 1, 2. Moving on to the basic. 1, 2, 3. Quick, slow. Left foot always forward. Right foot always back. Quick, slow. Small steps. Keeping it comfortable. Maybe a little right turn, remember this? Right turn action. Quick, slow. We worked on the step tap, remember that? Quick, step tap. No syncopation there.